So at this point, guys, the two of my teammates have been DC'd. They were in a group, and when the first one left, another left. So it's just me and Julie, leaving us pretty much fucked over against three different individuals. So this is me doing one of the back exits, which was my primary means of escape, but you'll see what happens as I'm doing it, but essentially it's what gave me the idea that I eventually get, which is to create multiple routes of escape in order to kind of try and dwindle their teamwork, especially after I've been seen there, so I knew it was time to get out of there and do something else. Hence, you'll see what happens. At the time when I heard that sound, I didn't know what it was, so I got scared and hid. But realizing it now, it was my other teammate, the last teammate that I had, creating another exit to be open. At this point, the killers have three things to worry about. the car battery, which I was doing, the pressure valve that was open, and now the front gate that's also been opened. Three different means of escape. Only three of them can find us. But they have to choose the right one.